Marcelo Zapata. Marcelo is a native of Buenos Aires, Argentina, born to parents who were a teacher and a lawyer. His father is also a congressman in his country. Marcelo and his wife and daughter have made Roswell their home for the last 15 years. He has an international trade degree and an MBA. He is a businessman who owns his own wine distribution company, whose customers are family-owned businesses throughout Georgia. He is running out of concern for the future development and growth of this historic city. He pledges to work with fellow council members and city staff to make the best decisions possible. He also pledges to communicate and keep community informed. Thank you. Marcelo Zapata.
Thank you to the Roswell Women Club for organizing this event, and for all of you for being here today with us to learn more directly from the candidate. As a citizen of this great nation, I'm grateful for many things that are unique to our country. I love that government flow from the bottom up, not from the top down. The Constitution says that ours is a government of the people, by the people, for the people. That is even more true for local government, because it has the biggest impact on our everyday life. Roswell is a great city, and my family and I have been blessed to live here. But I know our city can do even greater, and that is why I'm running for post one. We need fundamental change in this city council, because the people who represent us have lost touch of our concerns. I represent the departure from irresponsible high-density development over the objection of residents and without supporting infrastructure first, from bumper-to-bumper traffic 7 days a week on local and state roads, and from decisions made without solid data to support them. I also believe our government should be more open. We deserve a city government that does more than is required by state law. We deserve a city government that does what is right for the residents. This election is very important for Roswell. We want to take our city in a new direction with a diverse growth strategy that makes sense, with a strong small business community and an open and transparent government. Then we need some new faces in this table. My opponent and the city council, for the last 8 years, they had it their way. They had the chance, and it's not working for the residents of Roswell. I hope that you will give me the chance to serve you and bring my resident perspective and my business perspective to the important decision this city council has to make in the next 4 years. Thank you.
Mr. Zapata.
I want to thank the Roswell Women Club for organizing a great event for all my neighbors from Roswell. I've lived in Roswell for the last 15 years, and I have a small business company. I'm running for Roswell City Council because I'm concerned about the future development and growth of our historical and charming city. I will bring to the City Council a new approach and perspective regarding the analysis and decision process. It's going to be based from the resident perspective and sustained by solid data and not by subjective personal interests full of assumptions and generalizations. I can give you some good example of my approach. I will promote infrastructure first before approving any new high density development. I will invest in traffic flow first before spending $500,000 on decorating a bridge on top of 400 with public art. And I will make sure the city council communicate with the neighbors and does a better job in engaging the residents. It is time to reboot the city council, and the place is to start by voting for me on November 3rd. Thank you again for this opportunity.